Listen to my story. This may be our last chance. Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row. Fifth from the right.
Got it.
Can you sign this?
No prob.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three...
He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Oh.
Hey, not this way!
Look.
Ones don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
What are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here!
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man! I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore. Anybody there? Auron! Hey! What do we have here? Nope, can't read it.